said, how can they preach the Lord unless they be sent to Lord? How can they hear without a preacher, and how can they preach unless they be sent? You said, out of the mouth of those that believe flow rivers of living water. Dear God, here I am. Let your rivers flow, let your rivers feed. In the mighty name of Jesus, we do pray and count it on. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. All right. Okay. If you will turn your Bible. If you would turn your Bibles with me to Hebrews 4, 12, 13.
Hebreos 4, 12, 12 y 13.
I'm going to read the word first, and then I'm going to give you my message title tonight. For the word of God is quick and powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of the soul and spirit, and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Neither is there any creature that is not manifest in his sight, but all things are naked and open unto the eyes of him with whom we have to do.
La palabra de Dios en Hebreos 4, 12 y 13 dice, porque la palabra de Dios es viva y eficaz, y más penetrante que toda espada de dos filos, que alcanza hasta partir el alma y aún el espíritu y las conjeturas, y cuéntanos y discierne los pensamientos y las intenciones del corazón. Y no hay cosa creada que no sea manifestada en su presencia. Ante todas las cosas están desnudas y abiertas a los ojos de aquel a quien tenemos que dar cuenta.
If you'll repeat with me tonight my title,
¿pueden repetir conmigo el tema?
Quick.
Quick.
Powerful.
Powerful.
And sharp.
Sharp.
Okay, ya se lo voy a decir. Deme un momentito. Es viva, eficaz y penetrante. Eso es lo que nosotros vamos a repetir. Viva, eficaz y penetrante.
The main purpose of my message tonight is I want to help us understand that we can trust in God's word to fight all of our battles.
Podemos confiar en la palabra de Dios para ganar todas nuestras batallas.
And to lead us in a plain path.
Y para que nos guíe en un camino recto.
Proverbs 3 and 5, it tells us.
Proverbios 3 y
5. 3 and 5.
Ajá, Proverbios 3, capítulo 5. Okay, dice, fíjate de Jehová de todo tu corazón y no estribes en tu propia prudencia.
It tells us to trust in the Lord.
Dice que debemos de confiar en Dios.
And to lean not to, to our own understanding.
No debemos de depender de nuestro entendimiento.
This is nothing but a repetitive scripture.
Esos son versículos repetitivos.
To help us understand as the children of God.
Para entender como hijos de Dios.
That we can trust in the word of God.
Que podemos confiar en la palabra de Dios.
Because it will never steer us wrong.
Porque nunca nos guiará en el camino.
Pertaining to the matters of our lives.
Conforme a las cosas de nuestra vida.
It is quick.
Es viva.
It is powerful.
Es poderosa.
And it is sharp.
Y es.
Amen. Amen.
Eficaz.
Amen.
If you would, turn to your neighbor.
Okay. Vuelve a tu vecina a la derecha.
And say, it's quick.
It's quick.
Thank you.
say it's quick. The word of God teaches us that we don't have to fight our own battle.
La palabra de Dios nos dice que nosotros no debemos pelear nuestra propia batalla.
Ever try not forgiving someone.
Al no perdonar a alguien.
And trying to get a prayer through.
Okay, al no perdonar a alguien y tratar de conseguir una bendición.
Mark 11:25.
Vamos a ver Marcos 11:25.
And 26, it teaches us that we have to forgive.
Nos enseña que debemos de perdonar.
So that we may be forgiven.
Para que Dios nos perdone.
If you want blessings to be denied.
Quiere que la bendición sea denegada.
Or you want blessings to be delayed.
Y si quiere que sea atrasada.
Don't do what the word says.
Okay. Para que si no haces la palabra de Dios, entonces la bendición va a ser denegada y atrasada.
And forgive your brothers and your sisters.
Y hay que perdonar nuestros hermanos y hermanas.
It's quick.
Es viva. La palabra es viva.
Now turn to your neighbor on the left.
Ahora vuelve a la izquierda, a la vecina de la izquierda.
And say it's powerful.
It's powerful.
Diga que es poderosa.
No, you felt it.
The word of God teaches us.
La palabra de Dios nos enseña
to wear love.
De que debemos de poner amor, debemos de vestirnos de amor.
Like our clothes.
Así como nuestra ropa.
Colossians 3:14 tells us.
Colosenses 3:10. 3:4. Colosenses 3:4.
Put on charity, for it is the bond of perfect. Colossians 3:14 says to put on charity.
Okay, dice sobre todas esas cosas vestidos de amor, el cual es el vínculo de la perfección.
For it is the bond of perfectness.
Porque es el vínculo de la perfección. 3:14.
1 Corinthians 13:8 tells us.
Primera de Corintios 13:8 nos dice
that love never fails.
Que el amor, dice, el amor nunca deja de ser.
1 John 4:8 tells us.
Primera de Juan 4:8 nos dice.
That God is love.
Que Dios es amor.
Amen.
John 14:14 tells us.
Juan 14:4 nos dice.
That if we abide in him and he in us. That we can ask whatever we will and he will do
it.
It's power.
Es poderosa.
The word of God teaches us.
La palabra de Dios nos enseña.
That the spirit of truth will guide us in all things.
Que el espíritu de verdad nos guiará en todo.
Turn to your neighbor on the right again.
Diga a la vecina de derecha.
Oh my God, don't fall.
And say,
ay, diga.
It's sharper.
Es penetrante.
In our text tonight, Hebrews 4:12.
En nuestro versículo de hoy, en Hebreos 4:12,
it said that it is a discerner of the
thoughts
and the intents of the heart.
Dice que discierne las intenciones del corazón.
Hebrews 4:13.
Hebreos 4:13.
Tells us that nothing is hid from Jesus.
Que no hay nada de cosas creadas que no sea manifiesto.
Which is the word of God.
Que es la palabra de Dios.
Meaning that the word of God won't steer us wrong.
Significa que la palabra de Dios no nos dirigirá mal.
We can trust God's word.
Podemos confiar la palabra de Dios.
In all the problems of our lives.
En todas las situaciones de nuestras vidas.
Amen.
Because contrary to popular belief,
porque contrario a la creencia popular,
God is not some tossed around,
Dios no es
used up cliche.
Dios no es un cliché.
But he is quick.
Pero él es eficaz.
He is powerful.
Yes,
él es poderoso.
Yes,
and he is sharp.
Amen.
Él
amen.
Penetrante.
May your souls be blessed.
Sean bendecidos. Amen.